Now you're going to hear a story about Alytus, the best city in Lithuania and maybe in the whole world. In any case, sincere, hospitable, cheerful and friendly Alytus people think so. And they will help me tell this story. Beautiful nature, fresh air and lots of lakes. All this is Alytus. That is the largest city in southern Lithuania. All right, Lithuania, we are here, just in case. Lithuania is close to Kaliningrad region, Poland, Belarus, and Latvia. We are at the crossroad of three big markets. The city is famous for machinery and equipment manufacturing, garment industry, food and beverage production, wood processing and furniture manufacturing. We produce quality things because we do it with love. Equipment, fridges, tanks, wastewater treatment equipment, sparkling wine that is appreciated in Europe, food, household products. We build houses, roads. Therefore, we have a lot of foreign investment. Well, of course, the more the better. However, the largest at the moment are. And here are some names that have found their home in Alytus, and you have probably heard of them. You're asking why these companies have chosen Alytus? Well, here are some important reasons. It is easy to start production in Alytus. Fast administration of formalities, direct contact with local authorities. Construction companies in Alytus offer quality services. Business is stable here. People in Alytus are loyal and thorough. Very low staff fluctuation. Existing training base in Alytus allows you to quickly and qualitatively prepare necessary workers. There are attractive conditions for living and relaxation. Alytus has a large number of people with higher education, college or university degree. They are well-qualified foreign language speakers. In other words, the city is ready to receive investors. Here are general prices. Well, somewhere in Alytus. But in Alytus, there are industrial zones. The industrial park is the object you need to be aware of. There are four of this kind in Alytus. They are constantly renovated and modernized. From 22 to 80 hectares, which have already housed more than 120 companies. And there are still vacant spaces. Alytus Industrial Park is waiting for the investors. It is a territory of 50 hectares, a complex of engineering nets and roads, which are in and out of the zone, but lead to individual holdings. The purpose of the land is industrial commercial, and land size can be adjusted to individual needs. Companies which have committed to invest not less than 2.5 million liters per hectare are exempt from rent and real estate taxation up to two payable periods. The next three payable periods, they will not have to pay taxes for the land that was invested to and exempt from newly created real estate taxation. For another five payable periods, they will have to pay only 50% of land rent and real estate taxes. Moreover, small and medium enterprises can get support from Support Fund. More about business conditions you can find at this address. And we want to tell you now how we live and how we do when we don't work. After all, if Alytus is not a great place to live, then it would not be a great place to work.
Ir planavome ateitį savo, ir Golf vaikštinėjau ūmus prie dailidės ir nostalgija kyliais ir gau. Išsiveržęs iš Nemuno kilpos, toks bekraštis, kad vos užmatau. Tu vis tiek mano sieloje tilpsi, mielas geras.
That is all we wanted to tell you. You were with us, residents of the best city in the world, Alytus. One day you will come and see for yourself. Therefore, we don't say goodbye, we say see you.